Okay, let us start the session. Today we are going to start trigonometric identities based multiple choice questions from chapter number 8. So let us start with the first question. Question number 1, if x sine cube theta plus y cos cube theta is equals to sine theta cos theta is equals to x sine theta is equals to y cos theta, then we have to find the value of this. Accordingly, we have to select the correct answer. So x sine cube theta plus y cos cube theta is equals to sine theta cos theta is given. Now what we will do, we will take one sine theta from sine cube theta and one cos theta from cos cube theta. So we'll get this step. Now we are going to replace y cos theta. So we can replace it by
x sine theta.
Right. Now from these two, what is common?
x sine theta.
Right. If we take x sine theta common, we'll get sine square theta plus cos square theta, right? So the value of this is, so we'll get x sine theta is equals to sine theta cos theta. So sine theta we can cancel, and we'll get x is equals to cos theta, right? Now what is given that x sine theta is equals to y cos theta is given. So what we will do, we will substitute the value of x. Right, if we substitute the value of x, so what you will get?
Cos theta sine theta
is equals to y cos theta, right? So yahan pe kuch cancel ho raha hai,
cos theta.
So we'll get y is equals to sine theta. Now we have to find the value of x square plus y square. Right, so that will be cos square theta plus sine square theta. Now what is the value of this one?
One.
Right, so which is the correct option?
Option C.
Right, so in exam also no need to follow all each and every step, you can skip also. So jaise yahan pe maine nahi likha ki this implies y is equals to sine theta, that is not required. Okay, kyunki hum log ko jitna jaldi solve karke correct option tick karna, that is our target. Okay, so now we are moving towards the next question. If cos A plus cos square A is equals to 1, then sin square A plus sin to the power 4 A is equals to question mark. So let us start with what is given. We have to shift cos square theta to cos square A to this side. So it will become 1 minus cos square A. What is 1 minus cos square A?
Sin square A.
Very good, sin square A. So now see, sin square A, in place of sin square A, we can substitute cos A. So, ab yahan pe dhyan se dekho jo diya hua hai. What is given? The left hand side, sin to the power 2A, sin square A plus sin to the power 4A. So, this is sin square A and this is sin square A whole square. So, in place of sin square A, we can write cos A. In place of sin to the power 4A, we can write cos square A. And the value of this is already given in the question. What is the value?
One.
Right. So which option is the correct one?
Option B.
Right. So this is question number 2. So total 20 questions. So let us move toward the next question. The value of sine cube theta plus cos cube theta upon sine theta plus cos theta plus sine theta cos theta is dash. So let us start with the what is given. So this is in the form of a cube plus b cube. What is the formula of a cube plus b cube? Factors. Factorization formula.
A plus B into A square plus B square plus AB.
Minus AB. Okay. So, very good. So, A plus B into A square plus B square minus AB. So, see, we have applied the formula, this formula. A plus B into A square plus B square minus AB. Ab yahan pe kuch cancel ho raha hai?
sin theta plus cos theta.
ये पूरा cancel होगा. And what is the value of sin square theta plus cos square theta?
One.
Right. So we are going to replace this also by 1, because sin square a plus cos square is equals to 1. कुछ cancel हो रहा है और यहाँ पे?
sin theta cos theta.
So finally we are going to get 1. So what is the correct option?
Option A.
Right. So this is the third question. Now we are moving toward question number 4. The value of sec A into 1 minus sin A into sec A plus tan A is dash. So, sabse pehle hum log ko isko simplify karna padega. So, now I would like to change every term in terms of sine and cos. So how will you write sec A?
1 by cos A.
Very good. 1 by cos A. So this also 1 by cos A. What is tan A? How will you write?
Sine A.
Very good. Sine A upon cos A. Now we have LCM. Both the denominators are same. So this will be 1 plus sine A. And here already it is there. 1 minus sine A upon cos A. Dono multiply karenge to ye wala step milega. Any doubt in this step?
No, sir.
Okay. Now 1 minus sine A into 1 plus sine A will become 1 minus sin square A. Now what is 1 minus sin square A?
Cos square A.
Right. 1 minus sin square A is cos square A. So final answer is?
1.
So which option is the correct one?
Option A.
Option A. Right. So now we are moving toward question number 5. The value of 9 sec square A minus 9 tan square A is dash. So first what we will do, we will take 9 common. So now what is the value of sec square A minus tan square A?
1.
Right. So 9 into 1 is 9 and the correct option is?
Option B.
Option B. Right. So let us start 6th question. 1 plus tan theta plus sec theta into 1 plus cot theta minus cosec theta is equals to dash. Now here also we are going to change all the terms in sine and cos. So how will you write sine theta? Tan theta. How will you write tan theta?
Sine theta upon cos theta.
Very good. Sine theta upon cos theta. Sec theta.
1 by cos theta.
Cot theta.
Cos theta by sine theta.
Very good. Cos theta by sine theta. Cosec theta.
1 upon sine theta.
Right. So we are replacing. Okay. Now we have to take LCM. So ye wala cos theta ho jayega. And this will become sine theta. So we are getting this step. Any doubt in this step?
No, sir.
Okay. So yaha pe we will take cos theta plus sine theta as one term and one as second term. See, this is A plus B and this is A minus B form. A plus B into A minus B. So it will be A square minus B square. And the denominator will be cos theta into sine theta. This step is clear?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now we will expand this one using A plus B whole square formula. So A square plus B square plus 2AB. Now what is the value of this?
1.
Right. So we will replace 1. Then we can do directly also this we can cancel. Aisa nahi karna hai. Kyunki MCQ hai, isliye hum log koi step skip kar sakte hain. So ye dono ko hum log remove kar sakte hain. Eliminate karenge to hum log ko ye milega. So again, kuch cancel ho raha hai?
Cos theta sin theta.
Right. So what is the final answer?
2.
So which option is the correct one?
Option C.
Option C, right. So now let us start question number 7. Sec A plus tan A into 1 minus sin A is equals to dash. So here also, I would like to change every term in terms of sin and cos. So yahan pe to already sin ke form mein diya hua hai. Now, how will you write sec A?
1 by cos A.
Tan A?
1 by sin A upon cos A.
Very good. Sin A upon cos A. Now take LCM here. So because denominators are same, so we will add the numerator. So we will get this step. Any doubt in this step?
No, sir.
Okay. So 1 plus sin A into 1 minus sin A kitna ho jayega?
1 minus sin square A.
Very good. 1 minus sin square A. Now, how will you replace 1 minus sin square A?
Cos square A.
Very good. Because cos square A is equals to 1 minus sin square A. So, what is the final answer?
Cos A.
Right. Which option is the correct one?
Option D.
Right. So, this is 7th question. Now, we are moving toward question number 8. 1 plus tan square A upon 1 plus cot square A is equals to dash. So, first, what we will do, we will write cot in terms of tan. How will you write?
1 by tan A.
Right, 1 by tan A hota hai. So it will be 1 upon tan square A. Now take LCM. If you take LCM, you will get in the denominator tan square A plus 1 upon tan square A. Now see 1 plus tan square A, 1 tan square A plus 1 will be cancelled. Aur ye numerator mein aa jayega. Kyunki jab hum log multiply karte hain, to reciprocal lena hai. Right, so we will get tan square A. So, which option is the correct one?
Option D.
Right. So now we are moving toward question number 9. Root over 1 plus sin A upon 1 minus sin A is equals to question mark. So we have to simplify first. So first of all, we will rationalize the denominator. So what is the rationalizing factor of 1 minus sin A?
1 plus sin A.
Right. Because root, we will write the root. Okay. So now see, this is root over 1 plus sin A and this also root over 1 plus sin A. So root will be eliminated. So we'll get 1 plus sin A only. And the denominator will get root over 1 minus sin square. Whether this step is clear?
Yes, sir.
Here we can write another step. How can we write root in numerator and denominator? Mein split karke likh sakte the. But jitna short kar sakte, utna short karna MCQ mein, because steps are not required. Right. Now what is 1 minus sin square A?
Cos square A.
And root over cos square A. Kisi ka mic on hai, dekho. Answer dene ke baad off kar liya karo, theek hai? So root over cos square A will become cos A. Ab isko split kar lete hain. If you split, what you will get? 1 upon cos A plus sin A upon cos A. Now what is 1 upon cos A?
Secant A.
Okay, sin A upon cos A?
Tan A.
So which option is the correct one?
Option A.
Right, option A. Option A is the correct one. Now we are moving toward question number 10, which is very similar to this question. 1 plus cos A upon 1 minus cos A over whole root is equals to question mark. So here also what we will do, we will rationalize the denominator. Okay. So pichle question mein hum log ye root alag kiye the, ek hi saath root ke andar bhi kar sakte hum log. So now this is 1 plus cos A whole square and this will become 1 minus cos square A. Abhi root hata do. So this will become 1 plus cos A. And how will you write 1 minus cos square A?
Sin square A.
Right, very good. Right, ab hum log square root hata denge. So we will get 1 plus cos A upon sin A. This step is clear to all of you?
Yes, sir. Yes.
Now split. If you split, you will get 1 upon sin A plus cos A upon sin A. So 1 upon sin A is?
Cosec
A. And this is?
Cot A.
So which option is the correct one?
Option B.
Option B, right. Now we are moving toward question number 11. Cos theta upon 1 minus tan theta plus sin theta upon 1 minus cot theta is equals to question mark. So here also we will write tan and cot in terms of sin and cos. So tan theta is sin theta upon cos theta and cot theta is cos theta upon sin theta. Okay. Now denominator mein LCM lo. So this will become cos theta minus sin theta upon cos theta and this will become sin theta minus cos theta upon sin theta. और यहाँ का जो denominator का जो cos theta है वो ऊपर चला जाएगा। मैं एक step skip किया हूँ, because steps are not required. Whether it is clear or not, that you have to tell. यहाँ पे भी जो sin theta जो denominator में बचेगा वो ऊपर multiply होगा. So यहाँ पे cos square theta हो गया, यहाँ पे sin square theta. Whether this step is clear?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes,
sir. Now both denominators are not same. So what we will do? We will take minus common from here. So, this sign change ho jayega. If we take minus common. Okay. So, minus common le liye. So, whether this step is clear?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now, both denominators are same. So, now easy to take LCM. So, we'll get cos square theta minus sin square theta upon cos theta minus sin theta. What is cos square theta minus sin square theta? No. Apply a square minus b square formula. We'll get
cos theta plus sin theta cos theta minus sin.
Very good. Cos theta minus sin theta into cos theta plus theta. Kuch cancel ho raha hai yahan pe?
Cos theta minus cos
theta. Right. These two will be cancelled. And we'll get final answer cos theta plus sin theta. So which option is the correct one?
Option B.
Right. Okay. So now 12th question. Sin theta minus cos theta plus 1. Upon sin theta plus cos theta minus 1 is equals to question mark. So, yahan pe jo option mein sabhi sec aur tan ke form mein hai. And what is the denominator of sec theta? Cos theta. And what is the denominator of tan theta?
Cos theta.
So, hum log kya karenge? What we will do? We will divide all terms, okay, by cos theta first. Right? So, let us start. These two will become one. because if we are going to divide it by cos theta, ये हो जाएगा sin theta by cos theta, this will become 1 upon cos theta, and same in denominator. Whether this step is clear?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
We divided the numerator and denominator by cos theta, or we can write dividing each term by cos theta. Right. So this will become tan theta minus 1 plus sec theta, tan theta plus 1 minus sec theta. Right. अब यहां से minus 1 हम लोग क्या करेंगे? We will shift to this side, यहां पे. Okay. थोड़ा सा rearrange कर लेंगे. Now, how will you write 1? In terms, 1 we can write in 3 form. Sin square theta plus cos square theta, sec square theta minus tan square theta, cos x square theta minus cot square theta. So, by which we are going to replace?
sec square theta minus tan square theta.
Very good. Sec square theta minus tan square theta. क्योंकि बाकी सारे terms भी हम लोग को देखना है. Okay. Now, sec square theta minus tan square theta के दो factors हैं. One is a plus b into a minus b, right? So, a plus b means sec theta plus tan theta. So, I am skipping one step. So, sec square theta minus tan square theta is two factors, sec theta plus tan theta into sec theta minus tan theta. So, we are going to take sec theta plus tan theta common. Okay? So, whether this step is clear?
Yes, sir.
Agar ye common liye, to yahan pe 1 bachega. Aur yahan pe ek hi factor bachega. Now, open the bracket. If you open the bracket, this will become plus. Okay? Minus into minus. So, plus tan theta ho jayega. Ye step clear hai?
Yes.
Kuch cancel ho raha hai isme?
Tan theta
minus sec theta plus 1.
Right. So, what is left? Sec theta plus tan theta. So, which is the correct option?
Option A.
Right. Option A. Any doubt in this question?
No, sir.
Right. So, now we are moving toward question number 13. Root over 1 plus sin theta upon 1 minus sin theta plus root over 1 minus sin theta upon 1 plus sin theta is equals to question mark. So, sabse pehle hum log kya karenge? Root split kar lenge. Numerator and denominator mein. Okay? Is question ko kai log kya sochte hain ki alag-alag solve karke plus karenge. Jaise left first term mein rationalize kar diye, second term mein rationalize kar diye. Aisa nahi karna hai. We can take direct LCM. Theek hai? अगर LCM लेंगे तो देखो ये इससे इनटू होगा और ये इससे इनटू होगा तो यहां पे स्क्वायर रूट हट जाएगा हियर आल्सो स्क्वायर रूट विल बी एलिमिनेटेड एंड वी आर गोइंग टू गेट इन द डिनोमिनेटर रूट ओवर 1 माइनस sin स्क्वायर थीटा वेदर दिस स्टेप इज क्लियर टू ऑल ऑफ यू इफ यू टेक LCM
यस यस
ओके
कुछ कैंसिल हो रहा है न्यूमरेटर में sin थीटा
प्लस sin थीटा
Right, so we are going to get 2 upon root over 1 minus sin square theta. What is 1 minus sin square theta?
Cos square theta.
Very good, cos square theta. And root over cos square theta will become cos theta. So final answer? 1 upon cos theta kya hota hai?
2 sec theta.
Right, very good, 2 sec theta. So which option is the correct one?
Option C.
Right. Okay, now we are moving toward another question. If x is equals to a sin theta and y is equals to tan theta, y is equals to b tan theta. Thoda sa mistake ho gaya yahan pe. Y is equals to b tan theta. Then the value of a square upon x square minus b square upon y square. So first, what is given? X is equals to a sin theta. So yahan pe a upon x kya aayega batao? A upon x. Because we required a upon x. A upon x,
1 by sin theta,
and what is 1 by sin theta?
Cosec theta.
Right. Same thing we will do with this one. Y is equals to b tan theta. So b by y kya hoga? 1 by tan theta.
1 by tan theta.
Right. What is 1 by tan theta?
Cot theta.
Right. Okay. Now we are going to take this expression. A square upon x square minus b square upon y square. This is nothing but cosec square theta plus minus cot square theta. What is the value of cosec square theta minus cot square theta?
One.
So which option is the correct one?
Option A.
Right. Okay. So now 15th question. If sin theta plus cos theta is equals to m and sec theta plus cosec theta is equals to n, then n into m square minus 1 is equals to question mark. सो हम लोग क्या करेंगे, पहले एक्सप्रेशन लेके उसमें सब्स्टिट्यूट करेंगे. ओके, वी आर गोइंग टू सब्स्टिट्यूट. सो द वैल्यू ऑफ एन इज sec थीटा प्लस cosec थीटा एंड m इज sin थीटा प्लस cos थीटा दैट वी आर गोइंग टू सब्स्टिट्यूट. ओके, सो फॉर दिस वी विल यूज a प्लस b होल स्क्वायर एंड इन द सेम स्टेप वी आर गोइंग टू चेंज sec थीटा ऑल्सो और एंड cosec थीटा ऑल्सो. सो sec थीटा को कैसे लिखेंगे?
1 by cos theta.
Very good. 1 by cos theta. And how will you write cosec theta?
1 by sin theta.
Very good. 1 upon sin theta. And sin theta plus cos theta whole square will become, it is a square plus b square minus plus 2ab. So sin square theta plus cos square theta plus 2 sin theta cos theta. Now what is the value of sin square theta plus cos square theta?
1.
Okay. So these two will be, we can cancel. Ek step skip kiya. सब्स्टिट्यूट करके कैंसिल करना है, ठीक है? दैट आई एम गोइंग टू एलिमिनेट. एंड व्हाट यू विल गेट इफ यू टेक एलसीएम हियर, साइन थीटा प्लस कॉस थीटा अपॉन कॉस साइन थीटा कॉस थीटा. ओके, सो दिस स्टेप इज क्लियर?
यस सर.
कुछ कैंसिल हो रहा है यहाँ पे?
साइन थीटा इनटू कॉस थीटा,
राइट? दिस वी कैन कैंसिल एंड विल गेट टू टाइम साइन थीटा प्लस कॉस थीटा. क्वेश्चन में देखो साइन थीटा प्लस कॉस थीटा क्या है?
M.
So this is equals to 2m. So which option is the correct one?
Option B.
Option B. Right. So now we are moving toward question number 16. If 3 sin theta plus 5 cos theta is equals to 5, then the value of 5 sin theta minus 3 cos theta is 3 minus 3 plus minus 3, none of this. Okay. So इसमें एक छोटा सा trick क्या बता रहा हूँ. कभी भी ये क्वेश्चन आता है इस टाइप का, देखो ये थ्री का जो साइन थीटा का जो कोएफिशिएंट है, यहाँ पे कॉस थीटा का कोएफिशिएंट है एंड द कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ कॉस थीटा इज द कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ साइन थीटा. यहाँ पे प्लस माइनस चेंज है. सो वेन एवर सच टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चन यू इमीडिएटली टेक द लेफ्ट हैंड साइड द सम ऑफ स्क्वायर, राइट? द सम ऑफ स्क्वायर ऑफ द लेफ्ट हैंड साइड ऑफ बोथ साइड. सो that is 3 sin theta plus 5 cos theta whole square plus sin theta minus 3 cos theta whole square. So whenever you will get such situation, you have to do this one. I mean to say this one. Okay, now what is the square of this one? 9 sin square theta plus 25 cos square theta plus 30 sin theta cos theta, right? And what we are going to hear, 25 sin square theta plus 9 cos square theta minus 30 sin theta cos theta. Whether this step is clear?
Yes, sir.
Anything is cancelling?
30 sin theta.
Yes, these two will be cancelled. And we can take, we can add these two also. Or 9 you can take common. See, in two ways you can do. Either you can add the sin square theta terms. So 34 milega. And cos square theta also 34, or you can take 9 common from sin square theta, cos square theta, right? Both way you can do. So this is one, this is also one. So you will get 9 plus 25. So what is 9 plus
25?
34. 34, right. So now what is the value of this? It is already given. 5 square.
Right.
So 5 square plus 5 sin theta minus 3 cos theta whole square is equals to 34. Whether this is clear?
Yes, sir.
Okay, what is 5 square? 25. You shift 25 to this side, so it will become minus 25. 34 minus 25, it is equals to
9.
Right. Now what is 5 sin theta minus 3 cos theta? If you take square root,
plus minus 3.
Very good. Plus minus 3. तो इसमें कई लोग है ना जल्दी जल्दी में 3 टिक कर देते हैं सॉल्व करके, क्योंकि प्लस माइनस दे विल नॉट टेक. सो करेक्ट आंसर इज सी बिट. ओके, एनी ऑप्शन, एनी डाउट इन दिस क्वेश्चन?
नो सर.
राइट, सो नाउ वी आर मूविंग टुवर्ड्स द 17th क्वेश्चन. साइन थीटा अपॉन सेक थीटा माइनस 1 प्लस टैन थीटा अपॉन सेक थीटा प्लस 1. सी द सेम क्वेश्चन वी डिड इन अदर वे इन द रेगुलर क्लास. टैन थीटा को मैंने कॉमन लिया था, राइट? तो इसको दूसरे तरीके से मैं बता रहा हूँ आपको. फर्स्ट यू कैन टेक, यू कैन राइट एवरी टर्म इन टर्म्स ऑफ साइन एंड कॉस. सो हाउ विल यू राइट टैन थीटा?
टैन थीटा
बाय कॉस थीटा.
राइट, एंड सेक थीटा यू कैन राइट
कॉस थीटा
1 अपॉन कॉस थीटा. सो यू विल गेट दिस स्टेप. वेदर दिस इज क्लियर ऑल ऑफ यू?
यस सर. Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Now take LCM. If you take LCM, so you will get this step. Now cos theta you can cancel. Okay, so finally what we are going to get, sin theta upon 1 minus cos theta plus sin theta upon 1 plus cos theta. Now we can take LCM. If you take LCM, this is to be multiplied with sin theta and this to be multiplied with sin theta. And the denominator we are going to get 1 minus cos theta into 1 plus cos theta. This step is clear?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay, kuch cancel ho raha hai numerator mein?
Sin theta cos theta.
Right, sin theta cos theta. And we are going to get 2 sin theta upon 1 minus cos square theta. What is 1 minus cos square theta?
Sin square theta.
Right. Square because theta. 1 minus cos square theta is sin square theta. So we are getting 2 sin theta upon sin square theta. And 1 sin theta will be cancelled and we are getting 2 upon sin theta. So 1 upon sin theta kya hota hai?
Cosec theta.
Cosec theta. Right. So which option is the correct one?
Option D.
Right. Any doubt in this question?
No, sir.
Okay, fine. Now we are moving toward question number 18. Cos cube theta plus sin cube theta upon cos theta plus sin theta plus cos cube theta minus sin cube theta upon cos theta minus sin theta is equals to question mark. This is very easy question and very good question also. Here we have to use a cube plus b cube formula. Here we have to use a cube minus b cube formula. Right, so a cube plus b cube ka formula kya hota hai? Anyone?
A plus b into a plus b square minus ab.
Okay, fine. A plus b into a square plus b square minus ab. What is a cube minus b cube formula? A minus b into a square plus ab. Okay, so now we are going to apply the formula. So we are going to get, this is the first, a plus b into a square minus ab plus b square, and this is the second term, a minus b into a square plus ab plus b square. Kisi ko koi doubt hai formula kaise apply kiye? In first term which is going to cancel?
Cos theta sin theta.
Cos theta plus sin theta. In the second term these two will be cancelled. Okay. Right, and whatever we are going to get that I'm going to write. Okay, so anything more you can cancel it.
Sin theta.
Yeah, cos theta plus cos theta sin theta, right? And sin theta is 2 times sin square theta, cos square theta be 2 times. So we can take 2 common. This step is clear to all of you?
Yes, sir.
Okay,
yes, sir.
So what is the value of sin square theta plus cos square theta?
1.
Right, so 2 into 1 kitna ho jayega?
2
into 1, sin square theta plus cos square theta 1, so 2 into 1 will become 2. So which is the correct option?
D.
Option D.
None of this. Okay. So now we are moving toward question number 19. 2 more questions are left. So 1 plus cos theta minus sin square theta upon sin theta into 1 plus cos theta is equals to question mark. Right. So what we will do? First, we will change sin square theta. How will you write sin square theta?
1 minus cos square theta.
Very good. 1 minus cos square theta. Iske do factors hain. You tell me what are the 2 factors of this?
1 plus cos theta into 1 minus cos theta.
Very good. 1 plus cos theta into 1 minus cos theta. Okay. Now, we can take 1 plus cos theta from these 2 terms. Le sakte hain? Yahan pe 1 bachega. और यहां पे बचेगा 1 minus cos theta. Now, because of this minus sign, this will become plus. So, ये step अगर clear है, तो फिर आगे बढ़े. This step
yes,
is clear. 1 cancel. And any, कुछ और cancel हो रहा है इसमें?
1 plus cos theta.
Right. So, we will get only cos theta by sin theta. What is cos theta by sin theta?
Cot theta.
So, which option is the correct one?
Option D.
Right. Now we are moving toward the last question of today's session. If 2x is equals to sec A and 2 by x is equals to tan A, then 2 times x square minus 1 upon x square is equals to question mark. So first, what is given that I am going to write? 2x is equals to sec a and 2 upon x is equals to tan a. So हम लोग क्या करेंगे, दोनों को पहले add करेंगे. What we will do, we will add these two first and we will subtract also. Okay, adding and subtracting we will get this expression. अगर ये clear है तो आगे बढ़ें. 2x yes, plus 2 by x is equals to sec a plus tan a, ये add करने पे मिला. 2x minus 2 upon x is equals to sec a minus tan a, ये subtract करने पे मिला. Whether this is clear?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now what we are going to do? We are going to multiply this two. Okay. Multiplying this two, we will get 2x plus 2 by x into 2x minus 2 by x left hand side and sec a plus tan a into sec a minus tan a. This step is clear?
Yes, sir.
Now this is in the form of a plus b into a minus b and this is also in the form of a plus b into a minus b. Okay. So we will get a square minus b square. Ye bhi step clear hai?
Yes, sir.
And what is the value of sec square a minus tan square a?
One.
Right. So now we will get this one is 4x square and this one 4 upon x square. Now what we can take common from these two?
4.
We can take 4 common, right. ठीक है, यहाँ पे 2 छोड़ के यहाँ पे 2 लेके जाएंगे. ओके, सो विल गेट 1/2. एनी डाउट? सो विच ऑप्शन इज द करेक्ट वन?
ऑप्शन ए.
ऑप्शन ए. ठीक है, इसको दूसरे तरीके से भी कर सकते हैं. देखो मैं यहाँ पे शॉर्टकट तरीका बता रहा हूँ. यहाँ पे हम लोग क्या करेंगे, मल्टीप्लाई डिवाइड बाई 2 करेंगे. देखो ध्यान से जो मैं बता रहा हूँ. Because this is the steps when subjective, if you have to solve in subjective question paper. Now shortcut, multiply divide by 2, you will get, the answer dekho, 4x square minus 4 upon x square. Whether this is clear?
Yes, sir.
ठीक है ना? यहाँ पे मल्टीप्लाई डिवाइड बाय 2 किए हैं इसी को. सो दिस इज इक्वल टू दिस ओनली. एंड व्हाट इज 4x होल स्क्वायर? दिस इज नथिंग बट दिस इज sec स्क्वायर a, राइट? एंड व्हाट इज 4 अपॉन x होल स्क्वायर? 4 अपॉन x स्क्वायर, दिस इज नथिंग बट दिस इज tan स्क्वायर a. एंड व्हाट इज sec स्क्वायर a माइनस tan स्क्वायर a? 1. So we are getting 1/2. So ye wala jyada easy hai na?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Any doubt in this question?
No, sir.
Okay. So this is the last question of today's session and last question of trigonometry MCQ question, because we have covered trigonometry ratio based questions, trigonometry ratio of some particular angles based questions and trigonometric identities, right? So tomorrow we'll do coordinate geometry, first distance formula based questions. Okay, so that's all for today's session. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you.